جاي او اضرب ويسكي معي او دروب You okay, pal? You okay? You all right? Not just fell down the stairs, has he? Fucking hell. Got that. fell down the stairs and with our big bang. It is what it is, isn't it? Fucking hell, I was pissed. Fucking that's what I hate about getting pissed, me. It took about a week to get off the bus. So yeah, we're just on our way to Manchester now. We're on the 163, as everyone sees now. Yeah, so hopefully down we'll get Mr. Walker will get me a double whiskey, I'm hoping. That's what I fucking need. That fucking boat. Need a hairdryer as well. Anybody want to buy me a hairdryer for Christmas? This will be bad, man. Yeah, fuck me. Oh, man. Got a hair day today. This is my first YouTube video actually today. Of all days, really. Yeah, I'm wrapped up a lot warmer than normal, but I can't wait to get home and back in bed and not fucking, cannot fucking wait. We don't got COVID around like that, but it's just throat is a lot of that swollen and that. I will be getting myself a bottle of whiskey hopefully today. I do get a bottle of whiskey, it's just fucking horrible shit when you get the taste of it. You just want to down the whole bottle and then you get pissed and sweat it all out, but not even the case really. For me, I just want to have a couple of shots and get my head down if I can. But yeah, don't know what price. Yeah, so we're going to meet Mr. Walker at the pub, the one and only the pub in Manchester, wherever the pub is. Anybody guess where the pub is? Because you've got over fucking 100 of fucking pubs in fucking Manchester. That's all he said to me, the pub. So we're in Blakely at the moment. I can't really be honest. If there weren't money involved or all like that, I would still be in bed, you know? But I'm going to try and get myself a bag of bubbles today. See what. If I can't smoke, I'll have to save it until I get home fucking better. There's a truck. Thank you.
backyard, running for the 26th grade.
The pub has got a name, but I can only call it the pub. You know what I mean? You get me? The pub. So, I'm gonna hold this and call it the death pub. Touch you to the left hand side, you know what I mean? So, yeah.
To the pub.